Well, a former Toronto City councillor says she's going to run for the Conservatives in the next election. Karen Stintz represented Eglinton-Lawrence at City Hall from 2003 through 14, was also once a mayoral candidate, and was the TTC chair from 2010 through 14. Since then, she's been the CEO of Variety Village, the Children's Charity of Ontario. Now, Stintz has confirmed she will run in the riding of Eglinton-Lawrence, which is currently held by Liberal Marco Mendocino.